just isn't quite big enough for everybody we got going with us. So we went in a minivan. Three Enterprise, they just called us and said that it had been wrecked, and so they're getting us a Dodge Journey, which I think is a crossover. We'll check it out when we get there. So this is what we ended up getting instead. Okay, wow, this thing is fancy. Gotta figure out how to work here. So, and it's running, so there's no key. Nice. Gear shift. Woo, doggy, this thing's fancy. We didn't get the minivan, so they gave us a Dodge Durango. I thought we were going to get a Dodge Journey, but didn't even get that. This thing is beast. This is actually really nice. It's been a long time since I've been in a Dodge Durango. Get out on the road and get everybody loaded up and get the hell out of here. What do you say?
They ain't got big enough gas.
So we made it to Tennessee, made it to the cabin. Dodge Durango, excellent vehicle. I had my doubts, but this thing is a beast. Cabin's nice, I'll give you a tour of that later. Look at this view though.